Ava gives Flora's ear one more prick and then releases her grip. Flora stands there a few moments with tears in her eyes. She starts the washing machine and returns to her room. She shuts the door behind her, turns on the bedside light, and sits on her bed for a good cry. She's always thought that mediums just pretended that they saw spirits.
I don't understand anything, she whispers.
What if she's really called out the spirits by doing seances? Maybe